core needs to be stronger. Okay, Violet, let's go.
Speed up the colony construction process. The core bots would recycle materials from the ships that brought them from Earth. After all, none of us were planning to go back.
Thank you. That you have decided to ignore my request. I admit, I didn't expect any thanks for my advice. But with all due respect, Dr. Roldan, you are even more stubborn than your file suggests. After all the discrepancies we've observed, are you really going to allow the same Corbot that almost destroyed the engine to try and repair it? As I have told you repeatedly, mission protocol clearly states that all repairs to critical components must be overseen by human personnel. I'm well aware that conditions inside the engine pod are dangerous, and I admire your desire to safeguard the human members of your crew. But leaving this work up to a Corbot risks mission failure. You're traveling at near light speed in a sophisticated spaceship, not cruising down the highway in your car. If something goes wrong, I will not be held responsible. Do you understand?